Marriage is an earthly representation of our relationship with Christ. It came from heaven. It's our relationship that we have with Christ. Through the Bible, God has stretched out his hands, desiring a close, intimate marriage relationship with mankind. That's why Christ came. Therefore, I, prisoner for serving the Lord, beg you to lead a life worthy of your calling. For you have been called by God. Be humble and gentle. Be patient with each other, making allowances for each other's faults because you love each other. Always keep yourself united in the Holy Spirit and bind yourselves together with peace.